A small boy was sitting in a classroom. He came out with his friends into the corridor after the class got over. He found the place very untidy, covered with leaves and twigs. He and his friends felt that they should do their bit to keep the environment clean. They cleaned the place at once, much to the delight of the teacher.